Hey everybody, Will Parker here, back with another Freestyle Friday, the segment where I improvise a song based off suggestions y'all have given. So, this week's song, I'm going to attempt all of the suggestions, and there were a lot. So, the suggestions are jumping from a dock to a jet ski, checkered pants, train wrecks, favorite hat, eating 50 eggs, allergies, dinosaurs, wind turbines, good improv suggestions. Journey from a dog's point of view, a gigantic green giraffe named Gerard who can't make G sounds, thumbtacks, the colonel's original herbs and spices, using triple negatives instead of saying no, walking through Wakanda to go to Valhalla to see the giant ant dance, puppy sneezes, a lost dog that isn't lost but went for a jog to find a log so she could carve a frog, frog bogs and cranberry-colored crogs, how you shouldn't throw stuff into volcanoes, bower birds, dirty gecko, gardening, octopus that can't find a sweater that fits, the sprained naval manatee, whatever that is, and Vikings. Here we go. Oh, I'm just a dog, a puppy named Frank Dent. I was sailing a ship, but then it sank, and I had to swim to shore and find other transportation. So I hopped on a train and headed toward my celebration. You see, it was my birthday, my family was planning a party, and I wanted to get there if I could. So I'm riding the train, wearing my favorite hat and checkered pants, hoping that I would get there if I could. But suddenly the train went off the rails and crashed into a dock. So I jumped on a jet ski and I started traveling to my party. But then there was an aquatic dinosaur chasing after me, and I wasn't worried about him getting me to eat me. You see, I just have dinosaur allergies, but thankfully the jet ski was powered by wind turbines, and there was, well, a significant breeze. So then I got kinda lost and I wanted to find a log, because I knew I needed to carve a frog and cast a magic spell so I could get to my home. But the allergies kinda got to me and I sneezed, feeling sort of alone. And finally I came upon a volcano and I threw my carved frog into that, and I thought that would help teleport me to my party, but that was pretty, well, quite far from the facts, because when I threw the carved frog into the volcano, it erupted, but it wasn't lava, it was thumbtacks. And honestly, I thought, man, this whole party is busted. So I was running from the thumbtacks. I hid in a KFC. I ate some chicken with the colonel's original herbs and spices, you see. And it gave me energy to continue my quest. I gotta admit, those original herbs and spices are the best. And I knew I was gonna need another friend or two. Fortunately, I decided I could stop by the San Diego Zoo, and I found Gertie the gecko and an octopus as well. Maybe they could help me, but the octopus had to tell me about how she couldn't find a sweater that fits, because she has 8 tentacles, and, well, most of this sweater company just sells sweaters with two sleeves, and it was very frustrating. So I said to the octopus, don't worry, I'll knit you a sweater once we get to my home. And the octopus said she'd be very grateful and she could show me a shortcut. And I said, that sounds great. So she called someone on the phone and said, we've gotta go through Valhalla, but first walk through Wakanda. and it was a Viking she was talking to. Yeah, you ought to listen to Vikings, because they give really good advice. So, the octopus looked at me, we decided that we needed to see the giant ant dance in order to get to my final location. So we walked through Wakanda, got to Valhalla, saw the ant dance, and man, you should have seen them. It was amazing, I wish I could be them. The ant was so huge, and I thought it was should be in a museum, cause it was that amazing, it was that crazy. Finally, we're getting closer to my house, maybe. I don't know, but the party's getting late, and maybe we could get there, man, that would be great. So finally, I arrived in front of my door. And all my friends were there. They complimented my favorite hat and checkered pants for sure. And we ate 50 eggs, cause that's my favorite snack. And I thought maybe we could get my favorite band back together to play some tunes so we could dance around. And sure enough, the Spring Naval Manatee Band made some beautiful sounds. Yeah, we got them all back together in the Spring Naval Manatee, man. They're just the best band. They've totally got a really indie band name. I think it came from some good improv suggestions or something from one of their shows, but they're an excellent band. And they've got a great hit song that goes, Frog, Bogs, and Cranberry Clogs. Frog, Bogs, and Cranberry Clogs. Frogs, Bogs, and Cranberry Clogs. Frog, Bogs, and Cranberry Clogs. Frog, Bogs, and Cranberry Clogs. Frogs, Bogs, and Cranberry Clogs. Yeah, that's my favorite Spring Naval Manatee song. So the party was pretty fantastic. Man, I'm so glad that it worked. I thought, hey, for our next activity, let's go plant some seeds in the dirt. And we gardened for hours. And we grew tomatoes and potatoes too. And one of the guests there was a gigantic green giraffe named Gerard, who couldn't make G sounds, dude, but he got by. He had trouble telling people what his name was, but we figured it out once he wrote it on his name tag. It was a pretty great party. We had people from all over, and there were some bowerbirds there, and Gertie Gecko brought more of his gecko friends, and the octopus, I finally knit him a sweater that fits, and he was really grateful. And it was a really great party, and as the party was wrapping up, the Sprained Naval Manatee Band finished off with my favorite song. Frog, Bogs, and Cranberry Clogs. Frog, Bogs, and Cranberry Clogs. Frogs, Bogs, and Cranberry Clogs. Frog, Bogs, and Cranberry Clogs. Okay, I think that was all 25, 23 suggestions. Yeah, thanks for those amazing suggestions, and I hope to see you next week for another Freestyle Friday. If you'd like to give suggestions for next week's song, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and I always post on Thursdays, and you can comment, and hopefully your suggestion could be in the next Freestyle Friday. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already so you don't miss a video. I come out with 2 to 3 every week. And thank you all so much. Have an awesome day. Enjoy your weekend.